Back then,
yeah,
and
like if we go to like 15, 10, 15 years back, then it's much way better than now.
Like 3 months ago, there was a huge bleaching, and like they said 20% of the corals just died.
Yeah, it's
the temperature. And then on this reef, I don't know if you've seen it, but like
no.
The what's like the crown of thorns has killed like the whole northern part of the reef, and that was happening. They had a huge problem with those hormones.
So is the problem becoming more and more serious? Like, as you have... I'm sorry.
I think, yeah. It will be... it's getting worse, I think. Little by little.
Thick waves.
That's why when it's come.
Oh, the reefs are broken or...
It's not white, it's very colorful. So what are you going to do about this? Just make it check or do something about it or...
As I said, about a year ago, the coral was a lot more colorful than what it is now. Obviously because of high water temperatures, global warming and stuff. The water temperatures we used to know was about 28 degrees. It's now sitting at about 30 degrees some days. And that's definitely had an effect on the color of the coral. It's really died down. It used to be very colorful, but a lot of the places it's gone completely white now. So it's definitely been a major effect over the last year.
Is it happening around everywhere or is just...
Well, I don't know. Only these places where I've been diving, done quite a few dives at the same sites over the last year, and it's definitely had an effect on the ones that I saw.
Thank you.
Bleaching is just, it's environmental. It's a natural process. It's like if it increases by just 1 degree Celsius, they can start bleaching right away. And it's supposed to happen every, I don't know how many years, but it's a natural thing that does happen. And then the coral grows back. But it's been happening together. So the most the coral
so is it more frequently than it
way more
used to
frequently.
Occur.
Yeah. And nothing has time to grow back.